Greetings, fellow vendors. Mike here with 720 Vending. Today we are going to be doing a collection from my mobile home machine. That is a Dixie Narco 501. I've got it restocked, ready for the week. We'll see how well it did. Got a decent amount of change in there. But with this machine, the real money is always in that bill acceptor. So let's see how it did. Nice stack of cash there. Machine did $130 for the week. Cannot complain. For more vending related content, like and subscribe.